Hello friends, myself Chetan Thakur. Today we have started 10th English Medium chapter number 9, lesson number 15. Here given AB is a tower. Point C is the first location of car. Point D, car reaches after 6 seconds at point D. Angle B is equal to 90 degree. Here angle of elevation, angle of depression, and then we get angle of elevation. So first angle of depression X, A, C. Angle, both are alternate angle, therefore 30 degree. In similar way there, X, A, D, X, A, D, whole angle is similar to alternate angle. X, A, D is equal to 60 degree. So first step is create angle of depression from angle of elevation. So alternate angle. First alternate angle ACD is similar to angle ZACXAC is equal to 30 degree. Next, another alternate angle pair XDB is equal to angle XAD is equal to 60 degree. Equation 1 and equation 2. Now take first triangle for 30 degree, angle A, C, B is equal to 30 and triangle is A, C, B. For triangle A, C, B, angle C is equal to 30 and angle B is equal to 90 degree. Using 10 30 is equal to opposite side of angle C, it means AB, and adjacent side of angle C, distance between C to D. Value of 10 30, 1 upon under root 3. Value of AB, H and DC. Therefore, cross multiplication, therefore DC into 1, H into under root 3 meter. Now for second triangle, for triangle ADB, angle B is equal to 90 degree, angle D is equal to 60 degree. Therefore using 10 60, same opposite side upon adjacent side, opposite side of angle D, it means AB, divided by adjacent side of angle, it means B to D. 10 60 under root 3, value of AB is equal to H, BDH it is, therefore BD is equal to H upon under root 3 meter. Now find distance between C to D. Distance between C to D. Distance between car, it means CD. CD means whole distance CB minus BD. Whole distance CB minus DC. So we get value of CD. Whole distance CB minus this part. So we get answer CD. Value of CD H under root 3 minus value of DC. Value of, so CD is equal to whole distance CD minus BD, small part BD. Value of BD is equal to H under root 3. Now in both steps, H is common, remains part, under root 3 minus 1 upon under root 3. Take LCM, LCM is under root 3. 1 and under 3, therefore LCM is under root 3. Now multiply by this term by under LCM, under root 3 into under root 3, 3 minus 1. So answer is 2H divided by under root 3 meter. So distance CD is equal to 2H divided by under root 3 meter. So given in question, time taken to cover distance C C2D in 6 seconds. Now, time taken to find time taken to reach car point D to the tower, foot of tower. It means how many time taken to point D to B. So, given step is time taken to distance covered 2h divided by under 3 is equal to 6 seconds. Therefore, time taken to distance covered h upon under 3 means what is total time. Therefore, 4 2h upon under root 3 meter time taken 6 seconds. Now, what is time taken to distance covered d to d? It means d to d distance is h upon under root 3. So, h upon under root 3 meter time taken how many seconds? So, in question 1, opposite remains 2 is multiplication, h upon under 3 multiplied by 6 divided by 2h upon under root 3. So under root 3 and under root 3 cancel, h and h cancel, 3 and 6. So answer is 3 seconds. It means time taken to point D to foot of tower at point B is equal to 3 seconds. Next question. Here given both angle have complementary angle. Complementary angle means addition of two angle. Complementary angle, it means addition of two angle is equal to 90 degree. It's called complementary angle. And addition of two angle is equal to 180. It's called supplementary angle. So here given complementary angle, therefore two angle addition is 90 degree. So we assume that one angle is theta. So another angle is 90 minus theta. So created angle C is equal to theta, angle D is equal to 90 minus theta. Distance between first point B to C is equal to 4 meter. Distance between B to D is equal to 9 meter are given. AB is a tower, and prove that height of tower is equal to 6 meter. So our final answer is 6, and then we can say that question is proved. Now, take a first triangle, 4 triangle ADD. So 10, 90 minus theta is equal to opposite side, it means AB divided by adjacent side BD. 10 90 minus theta, so answer is cot 90 minus, therefore ratio is changed. So cot theta is equal to AD divided by 9. First equation. Now for triangle ABC, 10 theta is equal to AB divided by BC. 10 theta as it is, AB is equal to height of tower, BC is equal to given that 4, equation 2. Now, equation 1 multiply by equation 2, because we have to prove that height of AB is equal to 6 meter. So both side multiplication, right side multiply by right side, left side multiply by left side. So AB into AB, AB square, 9 into 4, 36. 10 and cot, both are reciprocal relation, therefore cancel out, because in place of cot we have to return down 1 upon 10. So 10 and 1 upon 10 cancel, the next part is 1. 36 is equal to AB square, therefore AB is equal to 6 meter. Hence prove that height of tower is equal to 6 meter. So student, we have completed exercise 9.1. All questions remains example questions are solved by itself. And write down our exercise 9.1 1 to 16 question plus all example are given in chapter number 9. Thank you.